the author obliterated the distinction between poetry and pessimism.
Said true art serves neither ornament nor use, is ignorant of the aesthetic of the East.
Taking it all. What Nurse Witless said was, the fire whooshed in, lit her up like the guy on cracker night. No one knows how she survived except Alice, and she's stoom, remember.
Burning human flesh for roasting a lamb chop.
Thank you.
saves a single soul saves the universe. Remember?
The brave, the reckless, the rash, the crazy, the imprudent. We'll keep just the one lamp, Alice, as a nightlight, but it stays in the upstairs hall and only till you turn 12.
Speak with the Elder.
Yes, you really must. He knows things. He even thinks things.
Thank you.
victories in combat and conundrums suggest your fitness to confront the challenges ahead. Mental strength will confirm your worthiness or declare your defeat.
She is certainly ill. She imagines odd things, and she has a hero complex, an inherent desire to help others, being unable to help herself, and a compulsion to make the world right. She's trying to unlock the true meaning of her life, and she doesn't know who has the key.
Wicked wasps lay siege upon us and control the peaks to east and west.
You must defeat them to reach Caterpillar's retreat.
I suppose I must go to the mountaintop, as it won't come to me.
We have faith that Caterpillar, the strange and wondrous, helps those in need. One day we'll have proof. Purity of heart is to will one thing, to approach his sacred eyrie. You must confront the savage daimyos. You prevent our access to his power. I'll open the entrance to the sacred caves where your journey begins.
Regard this depiction of domestic harmony and order. The fruitful landscape encouraged industry, tolerance, and cooperation. Loving families flourished, happy children, dear friends, grateful for their well-being, lived for generations, secure, active, and free. But a sudden onslaught of alien attacks broke their fragile bodies and nearly crushed their generous spirits.